Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Where are we? We're. We're in Daggerfall. Because that's Castle Daggerfall. Daggerfall. So. I'm gonna take care of a few of these quests. I've determined. Do at least two of these. And this I didn't know. We can actually cancel quests right off the quest log here by right-clicking and going yes. Alright, so we're going to try to find this Bracelet of Summon Wild Beast. Oh. Oh, this is... You can go to a pawn shop for this. I have heard that the owner of Bargain Pawn Shop at Aldmore has recently acquired the Bracelet of Summon Wild Beast. So that'll be a quick one. I thought that was going to be in a dungeon. So it's in Aldmore. Oh, wow. All up there in the corner. By the border here. A stalwart young woman wearing the livery of Daggerfall presents you with a letter. Turning sharply, she mounts her horse and rides away. I'm gonna read that. There's a small stable on the outskirts of the town. The smell isn't pleasant. You come across a traveler looking around at the scenery. Hail, traveler. Hello there. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? I guess you have nothing to offer. I can't get over how smooth it is. I like it. Anyway, I was like that last time I played as well. Alright, so we're going to what place? Bargain Pawn Shop. So we need to ask about Bargain. Have you, perchance, seen Bargain Pawn Shop? When you speak, it sounds like thunder. Greetings, Agranak. Pawn Shops. How are you, stranger? Where can I find Bargain Pawn Shop? Nope, I don't have a clue. I heard that name somewhere else before, but I got no idea where. Let's ask this guard. He should know. Rudard? What the hell do you want, Persephone? I always love when conversations start out like that. I reckon a little more wandering around will make a right good improvement in your manners. Begging your pardon, but that's just a stupid question. I don't think I should have to answer. Alright, so one guy doesn't know, the other guy refuses to say. This one I have 1 minute. Why the hell would I want to give you directions, Persephone? Don't know, don't care, don't want to talk to you anymore. Goodbye, why don't you kiss our Persephone? Just why don't you say what you really mean? How you really feel. Sorry, that was an extreme close-up. My lady, it's you. What is it? Salutations, friend. Can you tell me where I might find Bargain Pawn Shop? Why would I want to help you? Eloquently said, but I would appreciate your directions to Bargain Pawn Shop. I understand. Is that supposed to mean something to me?
Where's the pawn shop?
By the crypt. Oh, come on. I am very polite. I don't think I want to tell you. Listen. I don't want to tell the likes of you. Maybe it's just this part of town. Maybe I was in the downtown area. We need to move, make our way to the nicer folk here. Most of them are gone inside because of the rain, I'm guessing. Barbovira? Barbavira. What do I want now? Listen, I don't give directions to people who talk to me like that. I called you Hail Good Friend. You want blunt? Oh, they like blunt. Maybe commoners like blunt talking. Go north, no east, no east of here. You gotta go east with a bit of a walk. Alright, you gotta talk to him straight up. East of where we're standing. See, on my map, look at that. I just have to have a blunt manner about me. And there it is. Bargain poncho. Right. My god, I'm gonna be hit by lightning. It's this tannish building. Sturdy shelves cobbled together out of scrap lumber hold the shop's wares. The items are sound and functional, but a little more than that. Wait, what is it? Game saved. Okay, good. Forgot. Quiet! They will kill you too if they see us speaking with each other. T-O? T-O-O? If it's T-O-O, then who else do they kill? I have run into a lot of trouble. I now get no rest, for I am hunted by them day and night. They will drive me mad. You must protect me, or they will surely find me and kill me. I will give you 677 gold pieces if you protect me. Yes? We must hurry then. Take me to the Ashcroft residence in Hawkford Hall. I will pay you there. I'm not leaving the town. All right, who's the guy I'm supposed to talk to? The owner. It doesn't say. Just the owner. Maybe it is this guy. Just in case. Let me see if anyone else is around. That goes out. Right, so I think it's just him. Maybe the owner's actually up here or something. Are you the owner? This better be good. Oh, that's gonna be listed in here. Ever hear of Lugar? Things. There's no less. I don't think it's him. Well, there's nobody else here. So maybe it is this guy. And maybe after I help him, he'll give me the wand or whatever it is. So that's definitely it. Bargain pawn shop. A bracelet of summon wild beast. Alright. No. How do I finish quests? A desperate journey. Dunan Ashton of Aldmore asked me to escort him to Hawkford Hall to find Tristan Buckinghart. Dunan Ashton then must reach the School of Julianos in Midmarket Rock. I don't know what is happening, but it worries me. That's interesting. Okay. Hawkford Hall. can I just... Probably not. Oh. Okay. I thought the town was Hawkford Hall. But this is Mid-Market Rock? Let me see. No, first we go to Hawkford Hall, then we go to Mid-Market Rock. Okay. Hawkford. Hawkford Hall, yeah. Okay. My bracelet of summon undead is recharged. I think it lasts for like a week or something. Or it's a week until you can use it again. Every door here is adorned with a lavishly carved door frame. That's good. Doors need frames. You come across a traveler sitting down to eat some trail rations. You're not sitting down. And where are you heading? I don't know your business. Alright, I need to find Tristane Buckinghart? Is that the... Yeah. I'm surprised I remember that. Yeah. All this water here. Getting wet. Bless my lord, yeah. Maia's kiss off. Oh, Blunt Manor. Blunt Manor. Frickin' high elf. Always begging us common folk for help. What have you done for me lately? Yeah, whatever. Where the hell is Pristine fucking up? I don't blame her for not giving directions at that point. Where the dragon is, if I know, as someone else. I actually have a life to lead. What's your name? Carol Old? Carol Old? You mean you don't understand? Tristane. Tell me where he is. It's easy enough to understand. I kill you if you don't tell me. Madness, yes. Madness. I heard of you, Persephone. I'd help you if I could. Oh, really? No, I don't have a clue. Well, this person's nice, but doesn't have a clue. Agaric? Agaric? What do I want now? Seems busy. With a stair by the crypt. I wish I knew Persephone could be anywhere. Somebody tell me. Dunanak. You don't want to tell the likes of me. Why on Tamriel would I want you to know, Persephone? Your friend here needs some help. I'm about to raise this village to the ground. Help me, by the Dark Lord. Somewhere that way northeast, okay. On the map, thank you very much. You did what your jerky townspeople would not. I don't even look at the map to see where it is. Oh, there isn't many buildings here. Well, that narrows it down then. I could have just gone to each one. Eventually I would have done that. Is it this big place? No, this is a... This is the pig and jug. Oh, Ashcroft is here. Never mind. Oh no, I was thinking. I saw the color and I was like, yee, go! Ashcroft Resonance. Should I be expecting trouble? You hear a welcome. Blood stains the walls and growls come from another room. What happened here? What's going on? Growls. Tristane? They found me! They almost killed me! The Daedra, their minions, they... No! No, we are not safe here! Not safe! No, we must go to the School of Julianos now. Go now. Going to Mid-Market Rock. Must go. Go now. He looks afraid. Should I just go, or should I try to deal with whatever's in here? Oh, my hackles are on. The hackles are going. I don't see anyone in here. Well, famous last words, I know. Did I open all the doors? I opened everything. Nobody's in here, you crazy guy. Well. Now we can go like that. So I have two people with me? I do! I get two people with me! For some reason I find that hilarious. Mid-Market Rock, here we come. Okay, we gotta find this Mordor Gerhardt. He's none of these people. So he's... Okay. Persephone, you are truly great. The Daedra have hunted us for desecrating one of their monuments, but the temple can help us to stay alive. Here, take your 677 gold, for you definitely deserve it. Okay, so where is this crazy being? Oh my god, it's completely glitching out here. Wow. Alright, I'm being attacked by him. Even though I can't tell. Yeah, I'm not interested in fighting whoever or whatever that was. Not at all. So I still... I'm going back to Aldmore again. I'm trying to get this bracelet thingy. You seem to be a group of adventurers. I can't wait to get back to Penbeth. Have nice mug of ale at the dead dragon, and then fall asleep. Thief just died? Is this thief dying? Are you perhaps an adventurer too? Thief just died. Is still dying. Perpetually dying. Where are you heading? None of your business. Alright, so I need to go this place again. Maybe now he'll give me a quest. He'll tell me where to find this bracelet. Oink. You be the oink. You the oink man. This song sounds cool. I don't think I've ever heard it. It's closed! It opens at 9 AM. Okay. So we're going to loiter for 2 hours. Loitering complete. Tristane Buckingheart's sanity is returning, and the temple has kept the Daedra from us. Thank you. What if I said that? You are in it! I think it's just supposed to pop up. Unless... I'm supposed to try to... steal it. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Unless he's not the owner. Because there was another guy up there, but he wasn't talking to me. Let's check with him. Bless my lord. Alright, I'm gonna see if it's hidden around here or something. The shop shelf. Oh, that's right, I got a letter that I never read. Let's read it. Obki says, "Dear Persephone, I need your assistance once more. Your valor and discretion were invaluable when last you served me in the matter with Nulfaga. Please meet with me at that Castle Daggerfall when next you pass through." Obki, Queen of Daggerfall. That's how you even say that. Alright, so we need to see her again. Rare symbol. Rude song. I don't see anything like a wand here. Oh, I didn't notice these other stairs. Maybe there's another person up here who's the owner. I don't see anybody up here. Oh! I'm supposed to just take it? It seems nobody saw you take the bracelet. You kidding me? It seems. Have a great day. So all this time I was just supposed to steal it from there? Make sure that guard's like, and he's walking the other way, right? I can't even tell. He is walking the other way. Identify. I've identified all these things. This does not need to be identified. Okay, so it doesn't say what it is. Just I have to remember, I guess. That's cool. And it's gone off my thing, my quest log. Sweet. Okay. So we'll be doing this next episode then. The Ring of Summon Atronach is currently in the possession of a member of the Mages Guild called Egrain Wooding. I can find him at the Vanbridge Mages Guild. Alright. So I'll be doing that next episode. Oh, the sun is trying to break through this overcast sky, I see. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.